Hey guys, what's up? It's a Tiger on Fire, and we are back with Assassin's Creed Origins. Let's get it. Alright. Let's go. Alright, so now, you guys already know it is not 12 right now, so I can be as loud as I want. And I think my mic just. Alright, there we go. Let's keep going. I mean, like, look at, like, the attention to detail. Ubisoft put, into this, like, honestly, it is really nice. Like,
my old Magi outpost. I should bring Senu up there.
Okay, sure. Hold up. Oh, so now, what we have to do is, where, how do we call Senu again? Hold up. Nope. Nope. Dang it. Okay, yeah, I'm, all right, guys. All I had to do was just tap. To get to Senu. All right. Let's see. All right. All right. Let's keep going. Whatever. There we go. And let's keep going. We're almost there. Parkour, parkour. Loot. Warrior bowl. All right, nice. All right, let's go here. Look at this. Like, honestly,
the Stone Circle. I brought Hemu here not so long ago.
Alright. Let's keep going. Hop up, hop up.
I must be careful now.
Oh, okay. Now then, first, let's upgrade my gear. He can't tag. Okay, yeah. What I could do. I don't have ammo. Dang it. Hold up. Hunting. You're there. Oh. hold up, guys. Let's take some time. You know what? No. Not just yet. Yeah, see? There are two. See, guys, being an assassin takes patience. Precision. Yeah, there. There we go. Like, let fly. Let fly. And I think oh shoot. My boy.
Hey, got you now.
What's up? Who else, huh? Kick this dude off. Let's see.
Got you.
Boom. Oh, yeah, that's right. That's what I thought. Man, they think they all that, man. What about you? What do you got? You got nothing. Alright. Oh. I got the captain, so that's good. Come on. And. Okay.
What?
Was good. Come on. There we go. That's right. Give me your money. Give me that. There we go. Let's keep going and God. Come on, bro. Run.
Hey, what the?
Yeah. Reinforcements. Let's just relax, all right? So I think I got the treasure. So quests, yeah. I got the treasure, so I'll just have to just finesse my way out of this. I finesse me a horse too. And we are on our way. Who's here? Who's here? Oh, okay. You know what? A blacksmith? Yeah.
Behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamun.
Thank priest of the Pharaoh.
Take care and faithfully follow his beneficent commands. Ooh. You owe all you have. Your farm, your goods, your children.
Let me see.
You're back.
Hello, is this?
Alright. Let's buy. Egyptian. Oh. Oh. Okay, no, no.
It's a betrayal of the gods.
Let's go. Let's see. Alright. Another side quest.
A solid breastplate. That will help.
Alright.
Bayek.
Water
I need
rat.
Some help with the requests on my table. Fancy
call. All others. Although that's what the current protest. Let's go with that. Or acceptance.
Not like him to give up. The freshwater spring in the Amanai cave. I know that cave. Better look into it.
Hold up. False oracle. Let's untrack this. And let's go here. Alright. Let's go.
I would appreciate it if you could stay longer.
Let's go. My boy. Find your target. Alright. Okay. Let's go. Yeah. Mounts are not allowed here, I think. So, what we have to do is, oh man, this place got burnt. Okay. Oh no. Let's just go. Let's just go up here. Can I? Yes, I can. Boom.
What has become of the priest, I question?
He died, my lord.
Find more priests.
Oh, very good. Oh my gosh, this is so tense. baby. Knockout. Alright, first though. Alright. Nothing here. Let's keep going. Dead end. Oh yeah, this is the vault. Oh, yeah. Spoilers, but yeah. That's the vault that the Ibis wants. Oh my gosh. Okay.
Your time has come.
Nothing here? Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, where do I go from here? In here? It just seems like a hiding spot, yeah. Low key lost, but. It's all good. Oh wait, what's here? Alright, where would they be? Bruh, I'm low key so lost. High key so lost right now. Let me see. It's not at the vault, so I don't know where else. Let's see. All right, you know what? Let's just parkour up. Yeah, there we go. Whoa, shoot. Okay. Let's see. Okay. Come here. What?
You will not escape. Nowhere you can run to.
Yep. That's what happens. That is what happens, bro. Let's go. Alright.
Let us out.
Hold up. No one else is here, right? There we go.
Quickly. Go.
Where is Terramon? Ah. The Amun. He has died from his wounds. His family will want to bury him properly.
Let's go. Whoa. That is a weird animation. Okay. Where to now? Okay. Let's go. Let's just stick to the roads. And then... Oh my god. Are these guys still running? Seriously? Alright. Alright. Let's go.
What?
Oh. Who else? Be sweet. What is up with that animation, bro? Okay.
I bring sad news. Where is Issa?
She lies here with her son and daughter.
The entire family.
Sadly, I see Terramon also paid the price for his recklessness. I warned him that his rebelliousness would bring torment and suffering.
Ooh. What happened?
They saw the soldiers coming and hid in the cellar. But the soldiers burnt the house to the ground to teach everyone a lesson.
I'm sorry.
Put the body down there. They will journey to the Duat together. So many deaths in the Wahat. We cannot give them a proper burial.
It is not your rebelliousness that got you killed, Seni. It is Ptolemy's sick regime. He is a bad pharaoh.
I mean, the pharaoh is wilding up out here, bro. Alright. Yes. Alright.